This stone contains the noisiest and most violent of the four winds, the Mistral. Only the top of the stone is visible. The rest is buried underground. It's not in its normal state. Go and investigate, Fox, and find out what's holding the stone.
Why don't the other Guardians speak?
Now that's a good question. Maybe they have nothing to say. Or maybe they talked too much in their previous life.
Their previous life? What does that mean?
You know, if you'd been born several years earlier, you'd only have had the Guardian of the Fall and me to raise you.
And the Guardian of Spring and of Summer, where were they?
To put it simply, they didn't exist. Well, they existed, but not in their present form.
Sheesh, I don't understand.
Do you believe we've always had four seasons?
Of course, everyone knows that.
So... why were you born? No, the world isn't fixed. It's constantly evolving. As it gives birth to seeds, so it gives birth to guardians. And the seasons are born with them. She scolded you for waking me up. It's obvious now. Only the seed could have sent us to sleep. Why did she do that?
Again. I can hear everything you're saying, you know. You and that stupid bear. You want to subject me to your silly ritual? Never! You don't scare me. You can tell that to the Guardians. No, I won't let you. You can't tell me what to do and what to become. You can't! What the Guardians will do to you when you're no longer useful to them. They'll forget you and make you promises they'll never keep. Those liars. They want you to think they're wise, but they're crazy. They say they're your friends, but want one thing only, for you to disappear. They'll do the same to you as they wanted to do to me. Right thing. Stop. Stop. You're actually no better than them.
Listen to me, Seed. You misunderstand our intentions.
I just want you to leave us alone, me and my treasures.
Open your eyes, Seed. These aren't treasures you see around you. These are your fears.
Okay. I've heard that 1,000 times before. Save your lectures for someone else.
Thank you.
She won't listen to me. I'm sorry to ask you to do this, Fox, but you must persuade the seed to return to the sanctuary. If you can dispel her last fear, maybe she'll come to her senses.